The Spurs 6-1 on their rodeo road trip. Final game of the trip, Saturday at Houston. And Tim Duncan, right there with a block on James Harden, becomes the fifth player in NBA history to get 3,000 blocks in his career. LaMarcus Aldridge, helping out on the highlight, gets a dunk on the other end. Kawhi Leonard leading the Spurs to a 20-point lead at halftime. Stop and pop right there for Kawhi, who had 15 in the first half. Another milestone for Tim Duncan off the James Harden miss. Duncan grabs the rebound. He passes Karl Malone for sixth on the all-time rebounding list. Quite a night for Timmy D. Aldridge had a pretty good one as well, 26-16 for him. Spurs led by as many as 31, but the Rockets showing a little stick-to-itiveness. Cut it to 13 right there. Harden had 27 on the night, but so did Kawhi Leonard. Here he gets the feed from Duncan. 104-94, the Spurs take it on the road. They win their fifth in a row. Seventh fastest team to get to 50 wins in the regular season.